Hippo Has a Hat, written by Julia Donaldson, illustrated by Nick Sherritt. Lots of clothes. Let's try them. Maybe we can buy them. Tiger tries a shirt. Leopard likes the skirt. Hippo has a hat, a cardigan for a cat. Camel finds a coat, an anorak for goat. Toad's tracksuit is too big. These jeans are tight on pig. Zebra's zip has stuck. This can't be right, says Duck. Shoes for a caterpillar, slippers for a gorilla. Flamingo buys a bag, a string of beads for stag. Now everyone looks smart. So let the party start.